A true servant of God will tell what makes you fall short before God. We don't look for human recognition and vainglory from politicians and royals. When you exercise your faith, unbelievers will criticize you, but God will not put you to shame. In Psalm 62 verse 11, all power belong to my God. I'm talking about absolute power. I mean the royal power, political power, military power, and demonic power are all under God. Hallelujah.
Amen. Silver.
World leaders, you understand that there is God the Creator whose power surpasses all. God bless you. Amen.